We saw it all in that rally. We saw some good big shoulder rotation, tough to read.
Talked about the two events they played as juniors. He's got to be rather confident when he goes on court against those. That's the serve that he will rely on or needs. Marcus Baghdatis.
Out of the blocks firing, and he too has a good wide.
So here in the Rod Laver Arena,
measured that well, good footwork.
Oh, terrific shot from Ancic. Top quality tennis.
Austin being the capital of the state of Texas.
Him to find the net.
Set number one.
15.
Get out of it. Yes, well played, Paul. That was a change up. Settle in as quickly as possible. His brother trying to get the racket on ball.
Game 100.
Not able to do that one. 200 cut.
Oh, yes. Terrific pass from Ancic.
Those backhand volleys where he's had to make his own pace.
Well, it's a good surprise tactic from Ed.
Bravo. È stato molto bene questo game. Vediamo se si risalva col servizio. Si
è butta
avanti. Ma ancora la rete. Mamma mia, cosa ha tirato fuori!
Che invenzione!
Mamma mia! Però
30 pari con lei.
Molto centrale Roddick, eh? Adesso il primo angolo e finalmente apre il campo. Mamma mia! Che cosa ha tirato fuori questa volta Ancic? Bravo, gran servizio.
Quindi si aggiudica il secondo set Mario Ancic. Pareggia i conti 6-3.
Bravo Roddick a tenere in campo con la risposta su quel.
Ace.
Seconda. Che bravo Roddick a difendersi, a spostarsi adesso. Qui bravo a mantenere comunque l'iniziativa.
Chiede Francesco se trasmetteremo il match della Dementieva con la Vaidisova. Potremmo seguirne alcuni tratti, ma bravissimo.
Ora la volée di Roddick
della distanza tra i due. Sta ovviamente meritando Roddick, ma settimo.
Questa volta è dentro. Bello, bello.
È implacabile oggi.
Sì, sì.
Buona.
Ingiocabile in questo momento.
Made it.
Thank you.
First serves. Makes a nice snap. This one, let's just say.
set it up.
He's an imposing figure at the net. Too good. Zancic has played for some time. Better drop volley. In fact, that's his best.
Few drop shots, 40 love. Zancic serves ace number 15. And
good play, Zancic. He seemed to be sitting. Oh, yes.
Opportunities, and he's converted two of three, Zancic.
Oh, what a shot! What a rally! And Zancic has pulled his way back into this match.
On the clay at Roland Garros. Never been to a quarterfinal here. Oh. Put that one on the rail. Call wide, I think you'll challenge that, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Roddick is challenging the call.
I think we might find this one as good.
Game,
I find that one as good too.
Missed it again.
Cut. Beautiful.
Well, I've been waiting for a real tense spot. From this very appreciative crowd. Both saying, okay, you go first. Shake hands with Sandra to Jenkins. We expected a bit more jeopardy, but this, well, fantastic serving from both players, everything in the book.
Well, I think the crowd tells the story. They loved every minute of it, as they should have. Two professional players going at it very much at the top of their game. And Roddick, as he has in the past against Ancic, just getting the better of him.